We have just seen how great are questions for your message, for your presentation. But before we can move on how to handle them properly, we need to address one issue, the fear of question. If I'm in a successful presentation workshop and I ask around how many people or who fears question, some hands will come up in the room. It's quite common. So let's see why people normally fear question and what we can do to overcome and move abroad. Now, if you don't fear question, you can skip through this chapter, but if you slightly are uncomfortable with them, then probably you want to listen to the next couple of minutes. So the first reason why people fear question is because they feel they are not prepared to answer them. And here the